The world is still awash in nuclear weapons, the most destructive weapons ever produced. The United States Congress is embarking on a plan to rebuild our entire nuclear arsenal. The estimated cost? Over $1 trillion. This includes the submarines based at Bangor, Washington, just 20 miles from Seattle. Please, contact your member of Congress and insist that they oppose this new and dangerous nuclear arms race.